Alright, time for another movie review. Hang on, something's missing. Because if there's one thing YouTube needs, it's somebody else doing a movie review. Okay, so today's movie is Rough Night. It's a new black comedy starring Scarlett Johansson. First off, there will be spoilers, so spoiler alert. So Scarlett Johansson plays Jess, a woman who's running for political office, who just wants a quiet bachelorette party because she doesn't want anything to jeopardize her political prospects. So at the bachelorette party, things start to go south after the stripper arrives when they accidentally kill him. I mean, we've all been there, we've all accidentally killed a stripper.
No, we haven't.
Okay. Forget that last comment. And this is where the problem arises. They're like, should they call the police? Should they get rid of the body? And this is where most of the, comedy comes into play. Like, it sounds very grim, but it is played for laughs. Yeah, I mean, the supporting cast are pretty good. But there was a couple that were real standouts. They only had a couple of scenes. It was Ty Burrell from Modern Family and, of course, Demi Moore, who everyone should know. Have a couple of amusing scenes as swingers who are trying to get the girls to join them. There was a couple of funny bits when, like, the girls were out having a wild night out and then they'd cut to the bachelor party, which is basically like doing very quiet things like having a wine tasting. And that was pretty funny, just to show the differences between the bachelor party and the bachelorette party. Best way to describe it is, it's funny, but not hilarious. There's some decent moments in there. And of course we've got Kate McKinnon, who is playing a ditzy Australian. And just for the record, no, her Australian accent is awful. It's just bad. And I know a lot of Australian actors go over there to American accents. And I understand the Australian accent can be hard to do. But it was bad. I mean, I'll be honest, I can't do an American accent. I'm not going to do one. Unless I get enough requests to, then you can see how bad it is. Nah, that's a joke. Unless you want me to. Moving on. Yeah, look, it's like I said, funny. I mean, Ty Burrell, Demi Moore pretty much stole a few scenes they were in. It's just okay, I'd say. So I'll give it a 6. That should do it for now, and I'll see you again soon. Crap, there's a face hugger behind me.